Well, good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Traditional Jazz Series at the University of New Hampshire. My name is Nate Jorgensen, and I'm the producer of the series, and it gives me great pleasure to welcome some friends to the stage tonight from the greater New England area. You're going to hear from Tucker Antell on tenor saxophone, Mike Tucker on tenor saxophone, Ryan Parker on piano, Les Harris Jr. on drums, and Kala Kamaheva on bass. The Tuckers. Thank you.
Good evening, everybody. Wow. So nice to play for people in the audience.
Thanks so much for having us here. The first tune that we played, it's Blues Up and Down, right? I forgot the title. Was a tune by Sonny Stitt, Blues Up and Down, and we're going to continue with a arrangement of an old standard that we kind of do, and it's called Savoy. So hope you like it. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey, thanks so much, everybody. We're going to continue with a tune of mine. This is a contrafact that I wrote on the tune Cherokee. This is called 4114 4th Ave. Thank you. Guys, thank you so much. How about it for Ryan Parker on the piano? Keala Kamaheva on the bass. Les Harris Jr. on the drums. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks so much. That was Tucker Antell's tune, Grime Scene. How about it for Tucker Antell on the tenor saxophone?
Thank you.
Thanks so much, everybody. Thank you, everybody who's here in the house. Thank you, everybody who's been watching at home. It's really been fun to play for people. This is the first time we've performed for people since, probably, I'm speaking for myself, but I think for most of the band since like March of 2020. So this is really great. We're going to play one more tune for y'all. We're going to do Eternal Triangle, right? Okay. We're going to close with a tune by Sonny Stitt. Is it Sonny Stitt or is it Gillespie? Stitt, yeah. Sonny Stitt, called Eternal Triangle. And thank you so much for tuning in, and thank you so much for coming out. Thank you. Hey, thanks so much, everybody. Ryan Parker on piano, Tucker Antel, Keala Kamaheva, Les Harris Jr. on the drums. I'm Mike Tucker. Thank you so much, guys.